I've been the GOAT for so long, I guess it's not exciting when I win. Boo hoo, someone grab the violins. Every time I try a thing, pop bins like Hailey when he sings. So of course they don't like me, I'm the king. Tell me why would I reply to him? I leave him hanging like
cheers, yeah.
Where do I begin?
I don't even know where to start, man.
It's currently 4:45.
Bro, that rollie on your wrist is nice.
It's Daniel's. He lets me borrow it for the day. We need to bring it to Shanghai for him. We were supposed to wake up at 4 a.m., but we did it at 4:30, so we're not in a rush, as you can see.
Hey, what? What's up? Is it real?
I'm rushing out some code at 5 a.m. in the morning.
What we do, man, what we do. I'm crunching those numbers, weet je. Ik zit daar met rekenmachine en zo, gewoon diep, zo en zo.
Is it
real?
If they remember, I was in a cold when I was froze. I was sleeping
where
in the
boys.
I don't know
where are we headed
to the fucking exit.
No, like to meet Daniel.
I was trying to go. All these rappers, little bro.
We're in Shanghai right now, gonna go to visit one of our partners' office in Ningbo. So getting everyone set up and going there now.
She was European, I remember driving Holland Tunnel for
I know you. Yeah. Hey, John. No.
Okay, brother, what's the plan for tonight?
Tonight, we just like a family dinner, so everybody just do our celebration together.
Wonderful.
So yeah, one more welcome, guys.
Sounds
so we
amazing.
Can enjoy it together.
Thank you.
This is the king of e-commerce.
No.
Everyone knows this guy.
Really?
So we just got a Ningbo. And we're with our dear friend Henry, who is gonna celebrate the start of the new year with his entire company.
Exactly. We just have dinner together and say thank you to all the staff. And also do some celebrations. A family dinner with 260 people.
I remember. Now these niggas don't remember. I know Neeks remember. I know Jay remember. Chosen make them boys remember.
Hi, you
wanna
take a video,
baby?
What are you about to do, bro?
Play some DJ.
We're currently in Ningbo, and Wojtek's about to play in the biggest club here in Ningbo.
Yo, what happened last night?
Honestly, I think 0.0.0.1% of the entire population experience is what we've experienced yesterday.
When I was trying to get a place, when I remember days in the east with the bros watching Tristan and DeVoe while they running up the skull, I remember.
That's your home screen? Wow, that's amazing. That's cute. That's your new wallpaper? Hilarious, wow.
Ruben, where are we at?
So we're at the office of day one, but it's actually day two, so. Alright.
Daniel's having some meetings with Matthijs now. We're just doing some work here in the meeting room. We'll just work here
for a couple of hours, and then we'll head back to Shanghai and explore the city a little bit, I think.
Oh, I remember TT was headed to the league. I was sleeping.
What do we think about last night?
Last night is amazing, you know. Really? Always every night with you guys is amazing. So hope you can come back very soon. Yeah.
Absolutely. Thank you for your hospitality.
Thank you.
Okay. You showed us a good time.
It's a day one's great honor.
But it is day two.
Yeah.
But it's day two.
I made the joke. He stole it.
Very quick trip to Ningbo, heading back to Shanghai. And then we're gonna, you and I are gonna head to Taiwan. Team's gonna head back to Hong Kong. 3 hour drive back to Shanghai. Bro, what a day. So we just got back to Shanghai. We have the team stand up in a minute.
Rolling through the city, getting beats. Always peeping out the streets because I was beefing with the bleaks. I remember.
I'm half Dutch, half Persian. And then I also lived in Shanghai for 10 years.
Okay. That's cool, man. Do you know Chinese? 会的。哇,厉害。你中文, 你中文水平怎么样呢? 多高啊?
还行,因为我已经搬走了... 三年前,
所以我慢慢的就... That's sick, bro. That's cool, man. Wojtek is mainly running design pretty much on his own with some help from me every now and then in terms of feedback. Obviously, Ruben's role is a little different because he currently has, you know, a pretty well-established development team below him. We got the meeting in, sat down with the team. We always kick our meetings off on Monday with the entire team. We onboarded a new team member. Obviously, do not want to have the team miss out on Shanghai and get a good experience here. So we're going to hit the road. I'm going to take them to this market, which is like, it's in the technology center. And there's like a bunch of little shops where you can buy fake stuff, which is really fun to see. Then head back to the hotel, get a good night of sleep. And then tomorrow, Ethan and I will be headed to Taiwan.
Hey!
Okay, I'm back to being a video guy, guys.
I'll be the designer.
You can go back to America.
Fuck off.
Yeah.
I'm joking.
I don't think you want to switch with Wojtek, bro. He is not under a lot of pressure.
Ruben with the girls.
Yes.
As usual.
It's an exception. I'm scared of women.
Where are we going, boss?
So we're going to this market. I actually already told this when I was like upstairs with Wojtek, but thank you for asking.
You're welcome.
Very good. Like every brand that does decent quantity, you'll find their products there. Even this one, look. So this one's real. This one's fake.
No way.
Yeah.
Can I get one? I've noticed.
What have you noticed?
That you guys got style. Traveling style.
I was trying to get a portion, trying to make a fortune. Be time with candy, I'm trying to be a boyfriend. 3 a.m. at Y2, running off.
Here it is. Oh, it's so wet. It's just too slippery.
Oh, wow. Very nice. Yeah. We lost Ruben. It's a Chinese stuff.
No, we lost Ruben.
Look, Chinese stuff.
Pongyo is looking for a new wife.
Small thing. Yeah.
Because his wife just cheaped my team.
No wife.
Really?
Brother.
Brother? Yes. Oh no, that is really.
You give
me this one. 200 quid.
Same Cody, different.
Currently negotiating for fake shit.
And I got ripped off before Daniel came.
Yeah. Bro, this guy. Okay, Ruben, explain how Ethan was negotiating.
They first had 110 euros, then he was like, no, I have max 50.
Fuck off, she knows it.
Then he went like, oh, 30? Low, and you said lowest price, you said 35. You went up, you should go down.
Oh no, okay.
Not a very smart guy, no, not very smart.
Nice, handsome man. Yeah.
Handsome, but not smart.
Yes.
Doesn't get you very far in life.
So I was about to walk out of that place having thought I got a bargain. And then Daniel shows up, scolding me.
Even in the beginning you knew it was a bargain because I already warned you. That you should pay not even 15 euros.
At the end of the day, I talked her down from 100 to 35 and I walked away with 33.
Frame it like that.
Yeah. Happy New Year!
Cheers, yeah. Trying to make a fortune, be time with
kids. So where are we headed? What did we just do? Where are we at?
I was still on roads when it's pouring and storming. This shit is not rewarding. I do not feel important. I wanna see some scratch from this shit that I'm recording. And if it's
working, I'm not
gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. Try and find an inch of the city, I ain't stepped in. If it's why I lay my life down for the city.
That was it. You and I are heading to Taiwan tomorrow. They're heading back to Hong Kong. What a trip, eh? I'm not gonna lie, we came a long way, bro. Remember when we was in India and all of that? The fact that we got to fly out the team, do all of this?
It's special.
We came a long way, man. It really is, yeah.
Everybody say Shanghai!
Hey, Shanghai!
Oh, bro.
Shanghai.
And watch out for the schnauzer.
Thanks for watching.